I think I'm inspired to take pole classes again. And then like, if we're still living in this house, if we're not kicked out because of, you know, a fire, I could totally put a friggin' pole in this house. This would be the perfect place to put a pole and just make use of the space.
Might as well.
Oh my gosh. Mom, you wanna start pole lessons with me?
What lesson?
It's a lip and eye gloss. So my sharpener like totally died on me in there. But yeah, gotcha. It's a lip and eye gloss, so you can put it on your cheeks, you can put it on your wherever, and it will.
On my wherever. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, yes.
Yeah, just take it with you. Because I'm like, it's about to finish, so I will just go and get a new one.
That's totally it.
Pretty.
Okay, so I'm bringing toilet paper just in case there's no toilets and one of us has to go into the bush and like pee or something. Always gotta be prepared. Got the pram, got the blankets, got all the materials that I need. This is gonna be a fluke, by the way, because I didn't even like try this on. We're about to find out. I wanted a bunch of cultures. This is like, reminds me of like my grandma's Chinese dining table. This reminds me of my grandma on my mom's side. And this is just batik material from Malaysia. I think actually this is from Indonesia, but we're gonna kill it today, somehow, some way. Okay.
Okay, wake up, the owners of the clean.
Yes, ma'am. So this is like hella humbling. Not having my team, just so used to everybody having their positions played out really well. Nothing I gotta think about. And now it's kind of like all crumbled on me where it's like I gotta think about all the little things and I have a baby. I'm super grateful for G and for my mom right now and even finding people like you, Valerie. My makeup artist that so happened to be my content person, but she just ended up being such a great makeup artist. So just little things like that I'm super grateful for, and I'm just trying to build a team out here. But yeah, this is like the first shoot here in Perth of my new EP. The song is called Bloom, and it's gonna be a fun day. And I really hope that the concept that we put together is really going to come out the way that I envisioned it. There's gonna be some differences. I'm really looking forward to it. Thank God for an SUV, man. Okay, so far we have some... Sorry, go again. Okay, on the way to the shoot. Man, the sun. And what time is it? 7:43. And our first shot is supposed to have started at 7 a.m. We are already behind time. This is the normal situations when it comes to music shoots, music video shoots. That's how it is. Try not to stress. I won't. It's gonna be fun. Yes. Hey, little baby girl. So we just got to the place for our first shoot. Since we're late, the sun is not in the place that we wanted. That's where G comes in. They're gonna figure out like what's gonna be best, where to shoot at. My videographer is hella late. We're already late. We should just go in and like figure out where we're gonna sit and wherever that is. Let's do it. My brother's building his home right now, and he was sweet enough to let us use it. This space is going to symbolize that darker space. So that's gonna be interesting how they shoot that, because this might not be that anymore because of the sun.
No, get off my baby. Get off my baby. We outside. This is stuff, this is real stuff. Watch your fingers.
Well, I don't know where to go now because the sun has moved. So this was kind of in the shade, but she was sitting here, kind of framed by this.
Okay.
take for you to know where to do.
Everything could have been ugly, but I chose to make it beautiful. Bet you'll make my own sunlight.
Yeah, hit the flies off like that.
Shining much brighter than yesterday.
Whenever they hit you, just
bet you'll make my own sunlight.
Use it.
I'ma run it to the world.
Yeah, keep your eyes closed if you want to. Moving, let your head roll around, that was good.
This is material just literally hanging off a thread. I put a pin right here and a pin right there. Instant dress, guys.
Your hand kind of like playing the sun here.
And go. Hold on.
Lean forward.
One side, one butt cheek at
a
time.
Lean forward.
Thank you, sir.
You're opening your cheeks on the wood.
Jazz
up. You stick to singing.
Thank you.
right now.
Oh.
Talking. Stop talking. She can't help it. She has to still go. She can't help it. She can't help it. Stubborn superstars. I'm gonna do a new TV show on Netflix. Stop moving. Stubborn superstars. Starring me, T. Madison. I'm gonna be your host as I take you on the road with me to show you just how stubborn they can be.
I want to do a movie with big, big, big. Yes, sir. Move, bitches, move. Cut into a whole bunch of spider-man. Oh. No, you did not. No, you did not. And also, oh my god, that would, I would be mortified.
You're just recording all this?
Yes.
You just, oh shoot. Let's shoot up at her.
Bitch.
And get this light.
Show you. Mushrooms.
Let's go,
let's go!
Hello?
Like Spider-Man.
I'm gonna wake up Spider-Man.
Yeah, man.
Oh, let's see. Watch out for that spider-web.
Shut up.
Oh,
my feet
feel gross. Yeah. Yeah. That doesn't hurt. Nope.
Shut up.
Mom's been taking grass away from her all day. She hates it. So bad. But it's perfect because she's like this.
Nice. Let your arms come up. That's nice. That's good.
The concept is, you know, pretty much me connecting from a dark place to embracing the dark place to taking me to a whole other level of finding myself. That's really what Bloom is about. It's not really to negate like our dark sides. It's to embrace it and really kind of like flourishing from that and using that